Well, it's a little late at night, but I'm just working on the old Chevy. You can see all my, well, this hedge here's overgrown it almost. But anyways, after a failed oil pump, all the lifters were noisy. So I gotta pull the valve covers and adjust them all, and then hopefully there'll be no more knocking or ticking from the engine. Okay, time to start her up. So, got the key. Hasn't been running in a month or so. Oops. Oh, cord to this light's right on the clutch pedal. Okay. Oh, a couple pumps. Let's see how she starts. Oh, there we go. Oh, running nice. I miss this old Chevy. There we go. She filled an oil pressure, ticking away. Starting to drift down the exhaust, but I'll have to start adjusting them. Okay, no more knock-knock. Kind of funny. As I was adjusting them, they all went quiet. Even this side that I haven't adjusted yet. So, maybe it was just taking some time for the oil to pump up to all the lifters. But I'm gonna check that other side anyways, and we'll go from there.